got like 2 hours to go over there, which doesn't take very long. I know it's just a
The only reason I'm here early is because I had to code.
Okay, did you work on fixing the camera in the kitchen? Because Scott Coffin did say that the lights do not work. The camera does not work, but we get audio in. One more night, and then we're finally out of here. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and head on over there. I'm passing by your hotel, by the way.
Oh yeah, my hotel.
Yeah, I'm just
passing
by.
Oh, I went to the back of that hotel, and I saw a bunch of things.
Okay, your house has been built right in front of mine. It's just no big deal. Oh yeah, that's right, you're quitting, Hey, okay, yeah, the lasers, turn back on. Thanks for turning the alarm off. Do you want to go and set the power off? Set the power to the place?
I'm gonna go to the light.
Here, here's your key card that,
I literally don't remember the lights being off.
Yeah, I know, when they're off, that they turn purple. Here's your key card that Scott Coffin required me to give you. Okay, can you talk across a bit louder, please? The walkie-talkie isn't sounding very well. Yeah, because
I thought you were the gay.
No, it's quite Coffin. I don't know where you're from, but he's just fine.
I'm from England.
That would explain your accent a lot. So you should be able to access those doors, but once the pizza place closes down, I need to go inside. But those open the door. Yeah, go and turn the lights off. I'll tell you to go off. Over. I don't know why I like saying it, but just like say over every time you talk. Every time you talk, over.
What time is it? Like midnight now?
No, I think right as the lights shut off, that's what time it is. Why is it 2 a.m.? It's only 1 a.m. Like, we still got another hour.
Yeah,
I know. The clock was just like glitching out like constantly. Go fix the time because
I'm going down to the front. Okay, it's right by. Good.
Okay. Yeah. That's just kind of weird that my watch is just like circling in time. Like I'm looking down at my watch and it's just like the time's just flipping all over the place. This place is so haunted. Okay, I'm gonna go get some pizza because I'm kind of not very hungry, but I'm kind of hungry. Hey, the pizza that we left on the floor is still here.
I can jump over the roof.
Hey, do you want a drink?
Yeah,
I got you a drink.
Okay. I'll be over there in a second.
Do I sit at the table? We still got a little while before it's time to start. We still got like 3 more minutes. Water is so good. You should come and try it. You still back there?
Yeah, I'm fixing the pot. I knew my engineering would come
back. Yeah, we need the lights off as well. Can you guys set the lights off? I know that usually the lights take a little, like, a bit of energy from because it's been so
heavy. Are they off now?
I didn't know if you wanted to charge up the coffee. Wait, what happened to the door right here?
What type of coffee?
Seriously, what just happened to the door right here? Yeah, I keep doing that. Let's go sit down because we still got like another 2 minutes. I'm not joking. She removed all the programming yesterday. This morning. After we left, and we came back, remember that we not?
Yeah, but just so you know, there's no creamer in my coffee.
Why don't you go to the kitchen and grab some creamer then? Over.
Yeah.
You're supposed to say over every time you when we're far apart. Wasn't there like a meatball here last night? Yes, they were putting like, so you know how like that sausage and stuff, like if it falls on the ground, you take it. Where'd it go? Like seriously, where'd it go? Where did you become that strong?
I go to the gym every Saturday and I'm a lucky business.
Oh, yeah. You know. Because you need to go. Just so you know. I like how strong you are and everything, but I think I'm going to go ahead and head into the office because it's probably at my time.
Oh, God, I forgot something in my house.
Well, the alarm is going to go off now. No.
Why does
Foxy
allow back there?
He does. They put him up there every once in a while so kids can get a picture with him staying right there. Let go.
Why isn't he allowed?
They just put him back out so that he can stretch his legs. But I haven't seen him stretch his legs since night one. Oh yeah, that's right, because both of the lady and the guy left, like, the lady, she freaked out. I'm not even joking. Like, when, I mean by she was the original manager here. And then Scott Cawthon actually became the owner and the manager.
Let me guess, Scott
Cawthon
was super mad that that happened.
Yeah, none of us were brave enough to become the manager. And so, like, she freaked out, literally. I think he's at home resting right now. He's only here during daytime. I know they've got like 50 chefs that work here.
What time is it?
It's 12 a.m. So we need to start working. So one of us needs to be in there because that's what happened to Purple Guy last night.
I'm looking at Purple Guy.
Wait, where are you at?
I'm back here watching Purple Guy.
You need to be leaving from here. We're not supposed to even be back. Okay, I'm gonna go and grab my stuff out of my crate. I'm gonna make sure. Huh? Okay. Hey, do you know where my torch and my, do you know where my flashlight and my taser went?
Oh yeah, I got it.
You there?
Purple guy's on stage. Purple guy's
Yep, I see him. He's messing with Foxy right now. I am watching him mess with Foxy right now and I'm drinking my drink. Oh right. Oh my goodness, what are you, just leave him be, don't mess with him. He's messing with Foxy right now. I need my taser.
Where?
I need my taser right now, where are you at? Over.
I gave you my taser,
over. This taser back? I gave it to you, remember, when everything happened? I'm gonna go and check around more. I know that we're not even watching these cameras, I feel like we don't get paid enough to do this. But we get free food at least. Over.
Hey, you could at least we're not having to pay $50 for pizza.
Yeah, at least that's true. Over. I haven't even had a bite out of this cupcake yet. I feel like I'm struggling tonight. I feel like I just kicked enough feet because we were ripping out those nighttime modes out of these animatronics.
First off, what's that for?
It's actually, so that if the kids want, so the autism kids, they can actually put their wheelchair there up against it and actually come right here. Because we got a slope in the pizzeria, so it kind of actually goes downhill. The stage isn't built very well, and so the wheelchair fits is put the wheelchair up against here. Just right behind it.
Look at your phone.
Yeah, it's 12 a.m. Well, that's not a good thing. But we need, okay, we need to get ready. It's 12 a.m. We need to start going now. They're going to start coming here.
Who are going to start coming
here? Animatronics are going to start roaming around. So we need to be in our game positions. Why hasn't the clock gone off yet? That's weird. Okay.
Now it may just be a little bit late.
How's the clock late? Even the computer says it's 12 a.m. Like, seriously. I don't know. Hopefully
maybe
we can.
Maybe Soft Dolphin would, when he turns it off, makes it say stuff.
Does
that, it probably
do. Okay, there it goes. I'm gonna see if the old cameras work. Oh, the old cameras still work. Noise. Hey, can I have your taser then? Yeah, no, it's not there. Like, seriously. I thought we put it back after we were done messing with the animatronics. So we had to go to the salvage side where we had to, like, yes or no whether we should use them as parts, you know?
Hi there.
Oh, I'm trying to, goodness. It's very hard to do this on the phone. Yeah, no, we got extra security cameras in the room. But we don't have what we actually need. Did you like how I had them design the wall?
Yeah,
I have them design parts of it too. We all got our own help. Oh, did you see that it's see-through right here? So while we're underneath the desk, we can see what's going on.
Yeah, I'm going to go on it.
Okay, that's fine. But no, both of us aren't supposed to be at the same time.
I'm looking at the
animatronic. Okay. We've got to be very careful. Are you watching the stage right now? Are you sure?
Yes.
Where's
purple guy's there. The purple guy teleported.
Right, you sure?
Yes.
Yeah, but he's here. It's 2 a.m. right now, and we're still slacking off right now. I don't know why my clock hasn't gone off yet. On my screen yet.
Purple guy's probably messing with the clock.
Fix it. Go fix it then. I got him, don't worry. I think he likes cupcakes. I feel like we're really stacking off tonight, dude.
Yeah.
Why are we even laughing? Over.
I don't know.
Hey, they fixed a hole in the floor.
Sorry, last night I went to a party and I...
That's not good.
What?
Are you in the, backstage yet? Back behind the stage room yet? To fix the camera?
I'm going!
Go, please hurry up. I don't like jumping in at the same time. My phone timer just went off. Okay, I'm gonna go look at something down in the, front thing here. Over. There's no way it's 12.
What happened?
What? What's going on? It's
okay,
just,
I
there
think...
it goes. Over.
Okay, I need to...
Can you hurry up? Oh, he's running after me! He's running after me! Help! Help! Okay, he can't get in here. He's too big. He's glitching out right now. Like, seriously. Oh, my kneecaps. Oh, my kneecaps. I looked straight into his eyes and he ran after me. I'm still freaking out right now. Like, seriously, look at him. Like, literally.
Purple gun!
Just run for the door. Which side are you on?
I was fixing the car!
Yeah, he's literally looking right at me. He's trying to get me right now. He's angry. I don't hear him, though, for some reason. I don't know why, but I can't hear him. It sounds like he's yelling something, though.
Where are you?
He's right there. Dude, he's yelling at me right now.
Where are you?
I'm at the security room right now. He's yelling at me, dude. Dude, don't do that. I can't watch you get hurt. Get in here. Dude, oh my gosh, I need food right now. I'm Wait, where'd he go? Still angry. Look at him. We need to call Scott Coffin. Your face is. Wait, where'd he go? Dude, look at him right now. He could break through the wall. Wait, I got an idea. I'm gonna head to the kitchen. What's wrong with him?
I think he's having a panic. I think he's mental.
I think so too. Like, seriously. No joke. Close this behind me.
I'm gonna call Scott.
No, we can't call him. Don't call him. It's fine. You can take him. I heard that taser go off.
Okay, I'm tempted to call
Stop. No.
I don't care
if you. Okay, have your sword.
I don't think I have one.
Are you
not? I left it out.
Okay, can you cover me?
Sure, I'll give you a taser.
Yes, I've been wanting my taser back, please.
I threw it.
Oh, there it is. Thanks. God saved me, I'm still alive. God saved me, are you there? Over.
Yes, I am over.
I don't know how my phone is still with me. I'm gonna try to break in. I'm gonna break in to the side. I don't have my key card either. You need to do something, seriously, over. At least I live right next to the pizzeria now. Okay. At least I don't have anybody living next to me. Okay, yes, here's the back entrance. We're getting in. Oh my goodness, this is the worst day of my life. Okay, I'm hanging up the call now. I'm here. Bye. Okay, I'm almost there. They're literally not gonna stop at this place. Okay, I need to get back there. Don't leave the door. I don't know what happened. Like, seriously, it's like 4 a.m. right now. Seriously, it's like 4 a.m. right now. The time is going by slow. I'm gonna keep playing it down. Hey, did you get my notification? It's 4 a.m.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Where are you? Oh my gosh, this does not feel right. I'm gonna go back and fix this. Okay, what time is it supposed to be? Like 6 a.m. or something like that. Okay, got my stuff. Okay. I've only got a timer on my taser and do this. So need to rewind this time here. What time is it? 5 a.m. Oh my gosh, Austin, I'm having to cut.
Okay, I'm gonna go fix the lights here now. Oh, it's 5 a.m. already. Okay, it's 5 a.m. Okay, let's get back now. We need to seriously get back here now. Okay, Austin, where are you? Over.
I'm in the bathroom.
Are you still in the bathroom?
Okay, I'm back at the mic.
We got one more hour left. Like, seriously, this is getting even more crazier here. Okay, we got one more hour left.
Couple guys scared me down.
I think that tomorrow we need to work on what time it is. Like, we don't need to pay attention to the clock anymore. We just need to focus on saving ourselves. Right? Okay? Hey, we need to head to the bunker shelter in case if anything happens again.
Okay.
Come with me, I know how to get in. There's a button that teleports us. Reggie built it. No, Reggie did all the electrical in this place.
Except Reggie, I'm not
Wait, what?
Reggie's where? Out.
Reggie?
Reggie.
Reggie, where is he?
By the...
Where is he? Oh my goodness. Seriously. Oh goodness, this isn't good.
Where's the teleportation button?
I don't know. He's gone. He's gone. He's gone. He's gone. He's gone. He's gone. Okay, there he is. There he is. Get to the bunker now. It should be 6 a.m. any minute. Bunker, bunker, bunker. Okay, we're in. Where's it at?
Where?
Huh? Did you get to the button in the security room?
Yeah,
wait, where are you? Oh, thank you. Don't study. Okay, we've got like 4 more minutes until it's like 6 a.m. Hey, Tech, watch your security camera. We need to figure out where he's at and track him down. Like, seriously. Okay. Track him down. He's on the stage. If only one of us, if you can only get over there, that would be nice. Hey, I've got a close-up on him.
Thank you.
I killed him.
Wait,
God saved me.
Okay, dude, I've got him in my sight. I'm heading this way.